a path of corruption and destruction. But yet God's mercy, every day that they live, is extended to them, and they have another opportunity to be saved. They may be misinformed about the truth.